this time a video about a training for sidecars, motocross and quad riders at the former World Championship track of Lorbus Eschbach. With sunny conditions and plenty of fast riders, I hope you enjoy the video. Please find more motocross and enduro racing on my channel. Welcome to ABCD Videos. This practice has motocross and sidecar quad class. Sidecars and quads do not have so many training opportunities, so it was a stacked field. Classic sidecars mixed it up with modern ones. Fastest sidecar is 700cc, two-stroke, Zabel engines. Top sidecars produce around 90 horsepower. Respect for sidecar passengers. Quads usually use 450cc, 4-stroke engines nowadays. Let me know in the comments what you think about sidecar cross. Several faster guys out. Please find more motocross and enduro videos on my channel. Yeah. WSP chassis for the choice of champions.